Here it is, February 12th, 2010. In my backyard, calm before the storm. By tomorrow, we're supposed to have 4 inches of snow. Very unusual for the South, in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. We'll see how it looks in the morning. Whoa. There it is. Ed Piotrowski from Carolina Live Weather was correct. Last night we got about 4 inches of snow. Check it out. Winter Wonderland, Southern style. And it stopped about 3 a.m. in the morning, just like they said.